However history remembers me, before I was a president,
I shall always think of myself as a hunter. My mother was murdered. I was just a boy.
There is darkness everywhere, Mr. Lincoln. I can teach you how to see them, how to destroy them. I will give you names and you will hunt them down. It falls to us, Abraham, to ensure this remains a nation of men and not monsters.
How do we begin?
There is a war coming. I shall kill them all.
Only the living can kill the dead.
This hunter,
they say he's a madman.
It's time vampires got a nation of our own.
Presume you know what I can do with this.
I know what you can do against one, but against 20?